Hey, did you hear about Mars?
No. What did he do this time?
Well, I don't know exactly what happened, but he got suspended. Again.
Oh, I heard he and Achilles got in a fight. That's why Achilles is walking around on crutches today. You know, broken ankle.
Really? I thought that was Hector. I heard they got into a fight over the foreign exchange student.
Who, Helen?
Yeah, her.
Oh, speaking of Helen, I saw Jupiter checking her out in calculus the other day.
Big surprise, you know. I don't know why he's going out with Juno. He cheats on her all the time. She's total...
Were you talking about me?
No, of course not, Juno.
It doesn't look like it. Iris, were they talking about me?
They were definitely talking about you.
What did you say about me?
How awesome you are, and, stuff, and, I gotta go.
Those little punks, Iris, did you hear what they were saying about me?
Oh, nothing much. Talking about that fight at Trojan High, and Jupiter, and...
Jupiter, and...
You, of course, Juno. Who else could Jupiter possibly be with?
There's something you're not telling me.
Of course not.
Yes, there is. Why aren't you telling me?
Nothing. Calm down.
It's not like he's cheating on you.
Yeah, Jupiter would never do that.
He would never do that. Mm-hmm.
You three, go. Now.
Look, I'm so sorry. Jupiter knew that I knew, and I couldn't tell you, and he made me swear, and you know I can't break an oath, and... And I'm so sorry, and please don't hurt me.
Yeah, you're gonna tell me everything now.
Spill. Okay, so the other day in Beginning Foods, I heard that Jupiter was flirting with Nemesis.
I hope our omelets turned out nice.
I'm sure yours will be delicious.
I suppose.
So, Nemesis, how do you like your eggs?
I don't actually like eggs. They remind me of birds. I like birds, especially swans.
Swans, eh?
I can't believe it. Well, it is Jupiter.
Well, that wasn't even the half of it.
What?
He also hit on Europa.
My what?
He hit on Europa.
Oh.
Hey, Europa.
He said that costume was for the school play. Ganymede was supposed to sacrifice it.
Speaking of Ganymede.
So Ganymede, want to come to my party on Saturday?
No, I'm sorry. I have to study and parties aren't really my thing.
You sure? It won't be the same without you there. And it'll be a costume party.
Wait, what are you doing?
What? This is my costume.
He didn't.
He did.
I'm going to kill him!
I should probably sit this one out.
Iris told me about your little affairs. Get out here right now.
Well, sorry, Juno. I was a jerk, and you have every right to break up with me. I'll just see myself out.
Oh, I'm not breaking up with you. Oh, no.
No?
I'm not breaking up with you. We're going to be together forever, and I'm going to watch you all the time and make your little mistresses suffer.
Well, it's not their fault.
Oh, get out of my way. I'm going to take care of them myself.
So this is the ablative of... This, that, and the other.
I just want to go home.
Medius.
All those birds, free to fly or...
Terteritus.
Wait, what's a deponent?
I don't even remember signing
Loquax.
Up for this class.
No.
Memoir.
Who would sign up for this?
It's torture.
Any sense.
And you need to... Make sure that you put in your masculine, feminine, and neuter ending. So,
Okay. Wait for it.
Wait for it. Let's go for it.
So, we're making a movie.
Cut! She's our one time! Stop! We cheese on her all the time, she's total.
What? That was the thing!
Hi! Oh, I was.
You were just in
the movie. And
then the end of the day, there's just over, you have to stop that and say, the wife.
Hi!
You are camera person. Hey, Lizzie.
Hi.
Yes. Oh my god.
She's the co-writer. I'm the head writer, though. This is Juno.
I like to be Juno.
This is Roxy.
Taylor.
Roxy is wonderful.
Oh, she's lovely.
Oh, how about this? He also bid on Europa. My what? You know, Europa. The person, Juno, what?
I actually don't like eggs. I'm a chupa.
I don't know what though.
Okay, I'm ready for my close.
Kind of ad lib.
Say parties aren't really my thing.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't start yet.
Okay.
You can start now if you
want. Oh god, Tom's gonna say that?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
I'm
sure yours will be delicious. Oh god! So, this is how you like your eggs in the morning. Scrambled!